I can't see a fucking thing!
Do you know?
Can I go past?
Okay, I think everybody's got a glass. Firstly, I would like to say thank you very much to everybody for coming along tonight and making this an absolutely super-duper party. Yet again, 83 Queen Tillis. They're always good here, aren't they? So I'm led to leave. The reason you're here, obviously, is to celebrate Marley and I getting engaged. She tricked me one night, I had a few too many, and I said yes in the right place. So here we are, we're getting So, would you please raise your glasses with me, and I'd like to make a toast to Marley for making this all possible tonight. She's worked very hard to make this probably the best night this year so far.
Normally I'm supposed to say a few words. I've only just been told about this. Darcy, you've come a long way. You've got your chinos on, your silk shirt, your spiky hair.
Thank you. 54.
That's not bad for a Welshman. Would everybody like to charge their glasses, please? And say congratulations to the very lucky couple here. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
We wish you all the best of luck for the future.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't wait to be your best man.
Where's that helium? There they go.
The garage, you want to go out?
For those of you that don't know me, I've actually steered clear of doing this for 25 years. I swore never again. But sometimes you meet somebody that you just can't say no to. And I'm afraid I've done that. I love her to pieces. Thank you for coming. Have a wonderful rest of the evening. The band's here till 1 o'clock. There's loads of food, loads of booze, and you're not going home because we've locked the doors. Have fun.
Thank you, darling. You're playing now, are you?
No.
Oh, you're not playing anymore.
Oh girl, let's see those actions now. We're not going to do that thing with our head. as is my daughter, sat out of it doing absolutely nothing. What?
Jenny, get Jenny.
Hiya.
Yeah.
Say to Mike's mum, she's lovely, and I love her. Down there.
You're a machine. You're evil, you lot.
And
evil.
Mum, yes, come on.
Not me.
Tell the coming.
In particular, my
no,
group.
No, come on.
What?
Tell Mike that you love his mum.
Tell
Mike. Michael. You love his mum.
Well, he knows I love his mum.
Michael Bell, whatever it is. Cool, I'm speaking to her.
Let's get those hands.